G'day everybody, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. Decided to do a video at Clyde this morning as work was called off due to the weather. It's a bit clear here and there now, but it was raining quite heavily earlier, which did rat off the day with work. So I just thought I'd film a couple of videos for you. It does look like this rain is going to come back soon. But yeah, see what we can get. So facing towards the west is looking a bit clear, but this system is definitely getting closer. looks a little worse in person than it does through the phone screen. Should be another Waratah about to pass through platform number 4 headed to the city. Yep, it'll come through in just a moment. Got a city-bound V-set from the Blue Mountains about to pass through platform number 2. The train that I'll be getting on is approaching platform number 4 now. Of course, I'll film it arrive, but I'll do the whole wrap-up speech now. Thank you for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. It'll be greatly appreciated, always is. And I'll catch you very soon. Bye for now.